straighten it up. Hand iron it. You go left, right, and then bottom to top. And it keeps everything the same size. T-shirts.
Do y'all sell those little shirt folders right there?
We do not, but Amazon has them.
Amazon? Here, I was going to give you this for me with
that. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you.
I appreciate it.
You guys have a great day. Shirts. I'm just kind of shake them out a little bit, get the wrinkles out. Face down.
That's very important. Face down.
Yeah, face down. Straighten out your sleeves. The collar, you want to have it center and lined up at the top of the board. Fold the bottom up to line it up at the bottom of the board. Hand iron it a little bit. And then you're going to go left, right. Fold the extra sleeve in. Bottom to top.
It's perfect.
And then it keeps all of your shirts the same. Just like that. And I'll show you how to do pants. So we'll just do one of each item. Pants, you're going to lay it out flat. Against the board. The flat side, you want the inseam inside, the flat side on the out. Pull it down, line up the waist, fold the extra up to line it up with the board. Left, right. Waist to the edge of the right. Fold it over to line up with the center part of the board since they're not long enough to take up the whole space. And then you just fold the right side over. And it's going to be the same size. That's it.
Is this another shirt?
Another shirt. Neck in the center of the board. The bottom of it, fold it up to the bottom of the board. Straighten out your sleeves. Left, right, excess sleeve in.
This is a
long sleeve
shirt. Okay.
Same way. And these are bigger shirts too, so big size. Just straighten your arms out. Collar center. The shirt, fold it up to match. Bring your sleeves in to the edge of the board. Sleeve in to the edge of the board. Straighten it up a little bit. Left, right, and up.
The last one.
Another long sleeve shirt. Sleeve out. Straighten the sleeve out.
long sleeve in inside the board.
Board, yeah. Line it up with the board.
And then you fold it.
Left, right, up.
Okay, that's wonderful. Okay.
There it is.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Bye bye.
Oh, you a towel. Towel.
Okay, let's do a towel.
Bye bye, guys. Let me show you a towel. So you have it. Center it with the board. And iron it out a little bit. Left, right. Up. And it is going to be the same size as your sheets.
Do you have one of those pillowcases you had before?
The pillowcases? What is it? Yeah, there's no more pillowcases.
Okay.
I can do one.
Okay. Can we have a pillowcase?
Line it up with the top of the board. Bring the bottom up to the bottom of the board. Smooth it out. Left, right, and up.
Okay, that's one.
There you go.
Okay, thank you very much for the help.
You're welcome.
See you.
Bye-bye.